LINGsCARS welcomes you to your new car. Please listen carefully to the safety instructions for your new car. The instructions are for your safety and comfort. I am Melissa Hartington Smythe, your safety stewardess. Seat belts are provided for each passenger. You fasten them by clipping them into the buckle like this, and loosen and release them by pressing the button like this. The seat belts will tighten automatically in the event of an impact. In an impact, airbags may deploy. Try and keep your eyes closed until these are inflated fully. There are four exit doors for use in an emergency. Two doors in the front, here and here. And two doors in the rear, here and here. Make a mental note of your closest door. Remove sharp objects from your body before using the doors in an emergency. The doors are opened by pulling the small lever. And then you can push the door open. Do not push the doors open while the vehicle is in motion. In an emergency, do not return to the vehicle. For your comfort and driving enjoyment, a radio and CD player is provided. The driver should not fiddle with the radio while the vehicle is in motion. All mobile telephones and other mobile electronic devices should be turned off in the car, when not in use. Mobile electronic equipment should not be used by the driver while the vehicle is in motion, unless fitted with a hands-free kit. Explosives should not be carried in the vehicle. Do not explode any flammable items in the car. When driving, do not overspeed. Please pay attention to the maximum permitted speed and legal speed limits. Exceeding the legal speed limit is not big or clever. When traveling in the car in an emergency, you should adopt the brace position. When impact is inevitable, the driver should call out brace, brace, brace. Bend yourself double and put your head between your knees and wait for the impact. After an impact, the doors may jam. In an emergency, use your elbow to smash the nearest window and crawl out of the window. Adult passengers should crawl out of the window first, before assisting children. Due to cost cutting, there are no inflatable life jackets stowed within the vehicle. If the vehicle comes to rest in deep water, wait for the vehicle to fill with water before attempting to open the doors or smashing the windows. When refueling the vehicle, do not smoke or strike matches near the fuel tank. If the vehicle is consumed by fire, no oxygen masks will drop in front of you. Illuminate the hazard lights, hold your breath and exit the car quickly and crawl away below the dense billowing smoke cloud. For further information, please refer to the safety information card supplied with each car. Please be aware that unauthorized removal of the car safety card is a criminal offense. Thank you for choosing a car from LINGsCARS and we wish you a pleasant journey. Remember, emergency situations are very unlikely to occur if you drive the vehicle with care.